You know, I'm a product of a lot of sacrifices and great teams. I'm a son of a teenage single mom. You know, it was never an option to feel sorry for ourselves or to use that as a crutch. It was just, hey, you can do better. You can get ahead by working hard, studying hard. And so that kind of set a really good foundation of hard work equals results.
Good morning, Frank Rubio from Miami, Florida. Graduated from West Point, 98, go Army, Blackhawk pilot, and then a family medicine physician.
The Army has essentially shaped me. I mean, it's given me all these amazing opportunities. The reality is I've just always been surrounded by people that are next level. Being around those type of people my entire career, I think has pushed me to do better and also kept me humble. When Vice President Pence was announcing our class, he made an analogy to a turtle on a fence post, basically meaning that, hey, you didn't get there on your own. He was talking, of course, about our families, our loved ones, our coworkers, our teams, essentially, that allowed us to succeed and get to that point in our lives.
Frank is truly a wonderful person. He is a great American and even better human being, and he's gonna make an awesome astronaut. And I really look forward and hope I get the chance to go to space with him one day.
What the moon will allow us to do is to explore further than we ever have before. Anytime we've explored in the history of mankind, there's great benefits from a technological point of view. But I think deeper than that, there's a sense of pride and unity that comes with accomplishing incredibly hard things. And right now, probably more than ever, as a nation and as a world, we need that. Watching how America comes together in those moments, in those bigger than life moments, is something that's really incredible to behold.
If you enjoyed this video and would like to see more NASA content, be sure to like, comment, and subscribe on our channel.